we saw what he did in Indianapolis in the big car, and this is a very similar kind of track, similar kind of setup, and he's just showing yet again how good he is on this kind of place.
Congratulations for watching it to victory lane. Sue Kent, are you going to celebrate with Carlos Munoz and that entire crew? And I'll tell you what, Mark James, that's a pretty scary thought to think you could be in 1 hour into testing and know that you could just dominate like he did today. Talented, young, and a very bright future for that young Colombian driver. For those here at Pocono, maybe getting in the first taste of the Firestone Indy Lights and maybe their first time watching Carlos Munoz. That's the name you want to watch. He's going to be an excited young man in victory lane, and that future awfully bright for him. Yeah.